Alright, so this is like reality TV, and you know how women are, they get all self-conscious about their looks. Guys, us guys, we don't even care about that shit. But anyway, we're just talking. I'm not even like presenting nothing. I'm listening to Shiva Manas Puja because I've decided, giving up, taking uncle's advice. You know what? I'm giving up on this sex nonsense. That's it. I am giving up on this sex nonsense. I'm just a yogi meditating in a cave. All right, so sometimes I get horny. What the fuck? Who doesn't? But anyway, you know what? I might just put a fucking shield on my fucking thing and be done with it. I'm tired.
How big is this shield?
It's like fucking cosmically big, all right? Let's not even get into that, all right?
No, let's don't.
You know what? So what are you giving me a hard time about over here?
I'm giving you a hard time about finishing this fucking
manuscript. I am finishing the manuscript. I am finishing the manuscript. I am finishing the manuscript. But I need to have fun too.
No, you don't, honey. You have enough fun. You need to portion your time and use it productively.
Yes. Oh, let everybody know that.
Yes.
Great.
You do. I am. This needs to be done. And if I have to sit on you to get it done...
You're not
going to
sit on me at all. Forget about that. You're not sitting on me. Forget about it. You are so not sitting on me.
If that's what it takes to get this done, it's coming out.
Listen, you are so not sitting on me.
I wish to go on record right now. I'm sitting on you.
You're not sitting on any... You're not sitting on me.
This manuscript.
No, you are not sitting on me. Let me tell you that right now.
I'm going to sit my ass on that Harley right now and go right down
the road. Go ride on the Harley. Go ahead.
That's why I'm trying to
see if I can't. Go ride on the Harley.
But when I come back, I'm
going to ride on that Harley. Go ride to the sunset.
And when I come back, I'm going to look at this manuscript and I want to see a work of fucking art.
All right, listen, you know what?
Yes.
I already started it.
I know.
But you came down here.
You did a good job.
To bust my balls.
Yes, I did.
And interrupt my work.
Yes, I did.
And so I said, you know what? I'm just going to do a video about this nonsense. All right? I wasn't even going to do a video.
You are.
I was just sitting here like a nice little Catholic boy just writing my shit. But no! You had to come and nitpick.
Well, right now I'm going to go make dog food and then I'm heading down the road.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to come back and I'm going to cook your dinner.
Yeah.
And I'm going to look at this
menu. Yeah, but why are you busting my balls, though? Why you have to bust my balls?
Because it is
my balls are already busted.
5 to 5.
It's 5 to 5.
5 minutes till 5.
All right. I can tell time,
now,
too. What?
Honey, I give you a lot of leeway because I realize... don't you interrupt me, young man, that great men have great flaws, and yours is being distracted. And you are being distracted by the white noise of YouTube, of playing with dogs, of doing everything except what... And what I want from
you... These are my friends, though.
What I want from you is for you to portion some time every day to dedicate yourself to what you're supposed to be doing.
I hear you. You're right. You're right.
Of course I am.
You're right.
Women are always right.
You know what? Don't give me that women are always right jazz.
Oh, I don't
please.
Need to. I don't need to. I stand
please.
In my
we
right
all
now.
Come from the goddess, and to her we shall return like a drop of rain in the forest, floating on the ocean.
I don't know why I bust my whatever I've got to bust to push your ass, but I'm going to keep doing it.
All right.
Okay?
That's good. That's good.
Now.
It's good. Just be nice about it, though.
Are you kidding?
Just be nice about
it. I was nice about it at 10 o'clock this morning. And at noon, I was nice about it. 2 o'clock, I was still civil about it.
Look, you already interrupted a video that I was doing.
Yeah, that distraction.
You know, Shango called me. Shango.
Well, Shango.
The love god called me.
The love god?
Yeah, to talk about his female problems. Like, I need to hear about his girl problems.
That's another distraction.
Yeah, I don't need to hear that. I love him, but damn. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Come on. It's like nonsense.
Yes.
I don't have time for that. I have to, like, get into my work.
Yeah.
You know?
Absolutely.
Of course.
Absolutely.
I'm so fucking lootly.
Yes, that's right.
You know what I mean?
All right, I'm going to go.
Sorry that
dog
I got
food.
A cuss, but, you know.
I'm going to do the dog food. And then me and a road glide are going down the road. And when I come back,
yeah,
I want to see what you got done because I know it's going to be sparkling. Right?
I don't know. I'm just writing from what they tell me.
Okay.
That's all.
I'm going to have a talk with them because I got to talk faster.
You know what? If I didn't like you, I wouldn't put up with half the crap you put me through, man.
Yeah, right.
You know what I mean? Come on, just
that's
be nice.
That's my job to put you through crap.
You're making me look like a fucking putz over here, and you too bland.
Yes, I just twisted your arm until
you're
you
you're making me look like a putz, like a woo-woo, like a fucking woo-woo. Like a fucking...
A woo-woo?
Yeah, like a woo-woo.
Explain to me this woo-woo.
I don't know. Just the sound of it sounds like it doesn't sound very manly.
Is it a guy that doesn't translate his manuscript?
Listen, I'm not translating. First of all, don't... I'm not translating shit.
That's
I'm
right.
I'm translating
that's
the words of
yelling.
The spirit.
Oh.
I already done told you that.
And I thought I was down here yelling because you're not translating shit.
I am not translating... What?
Yeah.
What are you trying to do to me? I'm not translating from any... You know what? Let the chips fall where they may. I keep on saying that.
Here come the chips.
You know what I mean? Anybody, I dare anybody to try to find whatever I'm going to write anywhere else. It's not going to be done.
That's
can't.
True. That
impossible.
True. That
impossible. True. That's it. Impossible. I'm done.
Okay.
I'm done. And yeah, I have renounced sex. You know? I've renounced sex. Justin Timberlake can have all the girls!
That should
whatever.
Give you some time to translate.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You know? And yeah. Brad Pitt's got nothing on me. That's all I gotta
that's
say.
True. He's
Brad
a short
Pitt's got
guy.
Nothing on me! Alright? Alright, that's all I gotta say. You got anything else to say before
no.
I cut this nonsense off?
I'll see you in a couple hours. I'll see you at dark.
You know what?
And I want to see... This.
Say something nice to me, you know? Say something nice to me, please.
I do all the time, honey. I do. You know
I don't
I do.
Like when you call me honey. Is that the southern nonsense
yes,
again?
Yes, that's the southern nonsense. What do you want me to be, a Yankee now? I got to be a Yankee and stay off your back?
Call me...
No.
You know,
ask
whatever.
Uncle if that's not a southernism.
Listen... I don't need to ask Uncle about no Southernisms.
You come
well,
to
me with all this.
Well, then let me tell you this Southernism and
this,
you will understand
all
it,
this
honey.
Stuff, and I'm
you,
to
son,
understand.
Are wading into a deep creek. You're wading into a deep creek, and Uncle will know what that means. Now get busy.
Uncle, you got to come to my aid here because I don't know how to deal with this.
No, he doesn't.
You got to come to my aid, bro. Come on. Come on. Throw me a verse or something, you know, and
I am the thorn in his flesh.
Enlighten me.
I am the thorn in his flesh.
Please, because...
That's the only way he gets anything good done. That's your job.
I'm like a cartoon character. I'm a fucking cartoon character over here. You know, this is bullshit. All right, so I thought you were going to ride your Harley.
I'm going.
All right, bye-bye.
I'm going.
Bye-bye.
Get busy.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Om Namo Shivaya.
Oh, Shifaya,
yeah, yeah, and I share it to you, too. Listen.
You better watch what you say, boy.
Anyway. So, yeah, I'm working right now. I'm, like, working on this writing. And I just gotta do it. So I know some of you is my friends out there. You know, you're gonna miss me and shit. I'm gonna miss you too because I can't get enough of you guys and gals. You guys look like awesome. You crack me up. You have me in stitches. More than half the time. Your comments? Fucking. Funnier than a monkey on steroids or some shit, you know? Really good. Alright? You guys and gals keep me going. Alright? So. Maferefun obatala. All glories to all of your collective God heads.